Dear President Blatter, colleagues of the Executive Committee, let me speak from my heart in English. My friends, today is a unique moment in time, both for my country and for FIFA. Russia represents its new horizons for FIFA. Russia means a big promotion of our game. Millions of new hearts and minds. It also means a great legacy after the World Cup. Great new stadiums and millions of boys and girls embracing a game. Russia's economy is large and growing. The federal government has stable finances. Russia's sports marketing is developing rapidly. Just one example. Today, Russian companies provided over $1 billion in sponsorship for the Sochi Olympic Games. Imagine how much investment would be made into football, given that football is sport number one. Our bid is a national priority for the Russian Federation. If you give us a chance, FIFA will never regret it. You will be proud of your choice. I guarantee it. I also promise is in 2018, I will speak English like my friend Jeff Thompson. Dear friends, you can see on the map, Western Europe hosted the World Cup many times. Yet Eastern Europe never had this chance. Many years ago, the Berlin Wall was destroyed. A new era for the world began. Today, we can break another symbolic wall and open a new era in football together. Thank you very much, my friends.